road rage incident leads to shots fired. It happened Tuesday night on Route 8 in Naugatuck. Police say the driver of a pickup truck fired at the victim's car, and then the truck left the highway. Police say the suspect was driving a dark green pickup truck with white trim, a ladder rack on the truck, and a yellow plow attached. Anyone with information should call Naugatuck Police.